Anyone who has traveled West Oglethorpe Avenue in recent months has seen the new Joe Murray Rivers Intermodal Transit Center taking shape. The center will bring lots of convenience for our riders, but it will also bring some changes that everyone needs to prepare for. The center will operate on a new scheduling system called the Pulse. The Pulse operates like a clock, scheduling buses to leave the transit center on the hour, quarter past the hour, half past the hour, and a quarter until the next hour. This system simplifies schedule times and makes it easier for customers to plan bus trips. We spent the past 6 months introducing this system to our routes. This month, we introduced several new service changes. The most significant is the 14 Abercorn and the 114 Express. The 14 Abercorn will depart every 30 minutes and stay on Abercorn on its trip from downtown to the Savannah Mall. Side trips to the Kennel Hospital and to the Walmart on Montgomery Crossroad will be discontinued. The 114 Express will be a true express bus, servicing only four major stops and traveling along the Truman Parkway to the south side rather than along Abercorn Street. Its path will take Broughton Street to President Street to the Truman, exiting at Montgomery Crossroad. It will service the Walmart on Montgomery Crossroad, the Oglethorpe Mall, and take Middle Ground Road to the Savannah Mall. Please visit our website at catchacat.org for more details or call 233-5767 with questions. Until next month, I'm Patricia Hawkins, and as always, thank you for catching a cat.